Teddy. Don't worry, Teddy. The doctor's going to find out what is wrong. Count down from 10 now, Teddy. You won't make it to 1 because the doctor is putting you to sleep. Now the doctor can begin his operation, and Teddy will not feel a thing. Now Teddy is on drugs. The doctor cuts into Teddy's flesh with his surgical instrument. Look, there is Teddy's bonbon layer, which makes him sweet. The doctor takes a closer look at Teddy's bonbons. That isn't a healthy bonbon, Teddy. Here is what a healthy bonbon looks like. The doctor removes the dead bonbons. Now let's look inside his play pouch. The doctor says, what a mess. More sprinkles, please. Teddy sprinkles. Now Teddy can play again. But a good doctor looks deeper than that. Oh, that is a good sign. Teddy's crotch unicorn is healthy. It means his imagination is healthy. What a good sign, Teddy. Let's look at his kidney now. The kidney is what gives Teddy patience with kids. Look at Teddy's kidney crayons. They have gangrene. The doctor puts in nice red healthy crayons. You won't hate the children now, Teddy. What is wrong with Teddy's courage? The doctor looks inside Teddy's courage sack. One. The doctor discovered. Oh, look. Teddy is riddled with fear. He is afraid. Look what fear does to your sack. The fear is removed. The doctor replaces it with curiosity. The curiosity will help Teddy's courage. Now the doctor must explore Teddy's heart. Where his love comes from. Look how big it is. That's it. That is what happened. Teddy loved a bad boy. What did the bad boy do, Teddy? Oh, Teddy. The bad boy broke Teddy's heart's heart. Don't worry, the doctor will give you a new one. And look, here is a new child for you to love. Bring Teddy back up. Just look, doctor, putting it again. The operation is complete, and soon Teddy will be all better again. Good night, Teddy. I hope you get well soon.